This is a quick video tutorial demonstrating for you how to embed a Google slide presentation into a Canvas page, Canvas assignment, Canvas discussion using an embed code. Now, we have seen in various options that you can embed a slide deck directly using the Google Applications LTI. Okay. This is another way if you want to forego the authorization message that happens when you do the Google App LTI. Here's an alternative. So the first thing we need to do is, of course, edit our page. So I'm going to click the edit button. It's going to bring up, of course, the rich content editor. And again, this process works when you want to embed any learning object that has an embed code, okay? So in this instance, I want to embed this slide deck. You do need to make sure that your share settings are correct. You know, anyone with link can view, anyone with link in IRL Statesville can view, what have you. So you're going to come over here to File, okay? And then you're going to Publish to the Web, okay? So I'm going to say Publish. And then what it's going to do is generate a URL for me, but it's also going to generate an embed code. So I'm going to click right here to embed. Now, you can change, of course, the dimensions. You can go small, medium, or large. I like to stick with the medium. Or you can customize. So I'm simply going to put my cursor in there, highlight that, and then I'm going to do Command-C for MacBook. Okay, that's going to copy the embed code. So I want to come back over here to my Canvas page. Now here's where I would put some language, some teacher talk, spend some time exploring all right. So now I've put my cursor below that, and now I want to come here to my, just like we do with any other object that we want to embed, we come over here to the record upload media. We choose upload, record media, and then we choose embed. And then we just simply command V to paste. And now I hit submit. And then when I save, it automatically appears on the page without first seeing the authorization button. So I hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.